Eternal stardust.
On my last sis.
Voice like California honey.
Drizzled over raspberry.
I'm a legend in the box.
Like the corner of the Atlas.
First Asian rapper to make 10 albums.
All clapping.
I spoiled y'all with these classics.
The masters don't own me.
I own my masters.
I love all people.
But I never learned to ass kiss.
One of only a few Asians in the rap biz.
Green Light Project.
Without having to ask you.
I sleep where I'm standing.
My dreams are cinematic.
Splash, splash. Green glasses of acid.
Do what I do?
Uh-uh.
Y'all ain't got the bandwidth.
I wear more hats than a mannequin.
Or the athletics.
For y'all to be invested in what I got my hands in.
Again, but in a different way.
Y'all ain't got the bandwidth.
That's my Khaleesi.
She rockin' mid-century shiny. Go filigree diamond ring.
Vintage exotics.
All my pedigree. Back in the lack.
She extra special.
69 in the 68.
She retrosexual.
Got a pint of Obama on me.
5-0's a hydro on me.
Oh, dog, you ain't know.
I'm a menace to sobriety.
No matter how hard I kill it, the anxiety grows.
Cost of living too high.
Value of life is too low, and all my partners know.
We want the charges dropped.
For selling what an illegal ingredient?
In lollipops.
Ollie, y'all set free.
One more time.
Ollie, y'all set free.
No more time.
You the funkiest alive.
You the funkiest alive.
I respect all opinions,
but I only record mine.
Most ravishing.
Fact is a passage.
Begin quote.
In a confusing labyrinth of subpar dispassionate artists who are at best solidly average.
Lyrics spawns gravelly baritone is at once chest.
Perfect for a romantic candlelit event.
While at the same time magnanimous.
Demanding respect.
Gallivanting along that line between
function and fashion.
Dismantling the fence between
swaggy and pragmatic.
LB, past and present, has managed to hold us captive.
With transcendent magic.
Shining everlasting like a beacon of amethyst.
End quote.
End caption.
That's what they should have been wrote in every fucking magazine.
That's what they should have been wrote in every fucking magazine.